There is no doubt we will never fully understand everything on the Earth, but yet we are branching our exploration out into space. Much like that project your wife keeps nagging you to finish, we humans lose interest in things that become too predictive in its discoveries. Like our oceans that are inaccessible in places like the Mariana Trench, space has areas that though they are unreachable today, they are at least observable. From the blacklight satellite to the giant nothing, space has completely gripped humanity now for generations. Even the Pope has stated that we should not hold on to preconceived ideas anymore and always seek out the truth wherever that may be. Just wait till you hear this. There is an area of space that at 1.8 billion light years across, it should be absolutely teeming with up to 10,000 Milky Way sized galaxies. But get this, there's nothing there. Nothing. Not one piece of space dust or anything of the sort. What's that all about? We have named this area of space the giant nothing, but it is commonly known as the Supervoid and is the largest object ever discovered. Now, when we say object, you have to remember there is nothing there, but that is impossible. So what can it be? It is crazy. Obviously, as well as everyone else on Earth, scientists and astronomers are just baffled beyond words as to what may be causing this effect. It is theorized it is sitting in a large area of space that is much colder than most of the universe, and although it theoretically could exist on a much, much smaller scale, this thing, simply put, is far too big to even have been previously considered to exist. Maybe it's an actual rip in the fabric of space that we're looking at with this thing. Who knows, right? It has been described as the largest object ever identified, that in itself as just astonishing. So it would seem that 10,000 galaxies are missing. Consider that for a moment. Consider how big the Milky Way galaxy is, then consider 10,000 Milky Ways vanishing. The size and scale is way, way beyond our comprehension, and it's hard to think of this sort of vast scales as massiveness. The last study suggests that the supervoid may be draining energy from light traveling through, which is why the area around it is so cold. Getting through such a big hole takes hundreds of millions of years traveling at the speed of light, and photons of light slow down as they cross because the universe, and therefore the void, is continually expanding. The supervoid, or the giant nothing as we are calling it, is only about 3 billion light years away from Earth, a relatively short distance in the cosmic scheme of things. It is located in the Voidus constellation area of space. Now, this is interesting because in the early 1900s, ham radio operators and a certain Mr. Tesla detected radio signals from the Black Knight satellite that is said to be in a polar Earth orbit. Once the radio signals were deciphered, they gave a star map of the Voidus star systems. Could it somehow be linked? Crazy, right? This is the largest thing ever discovered. Given the combination of size and emptiness, the supervoid is a very rare event. We can only imagine in our minds that if these things are common in the universe, then what the hell are they? Are they even anything? Are they something so wonderful that they actually mean much more than our vision and thinking even offers? Or could this actually be a giant rip in the fabric of space itself? If it's a rip, where is everything falling through into? Or maybe an advanced civilization has simply put up a giant blackout roller blind. Or maybe the area was exhausted by a Dyson sphere harnessing its energy, or perhaps it is just invisible. No one has any ideas, guys. What are your thoughts? The questions can only be answered in our imagination, but for now, at least, we have the questions. What do you guys think of the giant nothing? Comments below? Thanks for watching.